Hi, I'm teacher Tommy. Today I teach you English grammar about still, anymore, and already, yet. Okay, first, still. Still meaning a situation or yes, something continued. Yeah, action continuing. It has not changed or stopped. Okay, it is 10 o'clock, but my family are in the bed. My family are still in bed. Okay, and still also means in spite of this. For example, he has everything he needs, but he's still unhappy. And still is put on middle of sentence with verb. Okay. And not anymore, not any longer. Yes, it means situation has changed. Okay. I don't play soccer, not anymore or not any longer. It means I don't play soccer now. Okay. For example, Catherine doesn't work here anymore, or Catherine doesn't work here any longer. Okay, and we can use any longer or anymore is put on end of the sentence. But no longer, we can use also no longer. No longer is same meaning and put in middle of sentence. Catherine no longer works here. No longer works here. Okay. And also, and we can't use no more same meaning. For example, okay, we are no longer friends, but we can't use we are no more friends. Yes, we can't use it. And compare still and no longer. Okay, Tom still works here, but Catherine doesn't works here no longer. Not any longer. Okay, and next, yet meaning situation. Okay, sorry, yet use a negative or question thing describes thing, and yet use end of the sentence. Yet means until now, and expect something happen. Okay, speaker something happens. Okay, yet goes end of the sentence. Okay. For example, it's 10 o'clock. But Catherine has not here yet. Isn't here yet. Okay, and do you decided? Have you decided what to do yet? Yes. Okay. We often use yet with present participle. Have you decided what to do yet? Yes. Have you decided? Okay. Compare yet and still. Okay. Tom lost his job six months ago. Okay. Tom lost his job 6 months ago, but he isn't. Just a moment. And is still unemployed. Okay, still. And yet. Okay, Tom lost his job 6 months ago. And yet. Okay. Has not found new job yet. And hasn't found another job yet. Okay. And still is also possible to use negative sentence. Okay, for example. Mm-hmm. Okay. And okay. I sent him an invitation last week. I sent her an invitation last week, but she okay. I sent her an invitation weeks ago, and her hasn't okay. Just okay, and she still hasn't replied. Yes, and not okay. Still not and not yet. Not yet and still hasn't. We compare. Not yet. Not yet is very soft meaning, and but still not is very strong meaning. It means not yet is yeah, it's no problem, okay, but still not meaning strong meaning and impatient, surprising, not ordinary. Yes, for example. I sent her an invitation last week, but she hasn't replied yet. I expect he replies soon. Yeah, not much. But I sent her an invitation weeks ago, but she hasn't she still hasn't replied yet. Replied. It means she should reply before that. She should have replied before now. Yes. Okay. Still hasn't. Okay, and already. We use already about sooner than expected. Something happened sooner than expect. Okay. Does Sue leaving? She always has left. What time is Sue leaving? Is Catherine leaving? Oh, she has already left. Okay, yes. And already usually goes middle of sentence or end of sentence. Okay. She has already left, or she has left already. Okay, I summary this class today. I taught you yet, still, not anymore, or any longer, and yes, just moving, already, still, yes, yet. Already. Okay, still is, something, or yeah, action, or situation. Hasn't changed, and it is continued or not stop. It changed. It is not changed or stopped. Okay. I play soccer. Still is middle of sentence. I still play soccer, for example. Okay. And still is also meaning in spite of this. For example, he has everything, but still he is unhappy. Okay. And anymore and any longer. It means not any longer, not any longer. We use not. It means situation is changed or stopped. Okay. I don't play soccer anymore or any longer, and we can any longer, anymore put on end of sentence, and we can use same meaning about no longer. No longer is put in middle sentence. Okay, I no longer play soccer. I no longer play soccer. Okay, and also okay. Compare still and anymore. Not anymore. Okay. Tom still works here, but Catherine doesn't works here any longer anymore. Okay, and yet meaning until now, and yet used for a negative or question sentence. Okay, and yet is end of sentence. Use end of sentence. And yet speaker expects something will happen. Okay, something to happen. Okay. Okay, it's 10 o'clock, but she is not still here. It's not here yet. Okay. And have you decided what to do yet? Yes. Okay. And compare it and still. Yet and still. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Tom lost his job 6 months ago, but but he is still unemployed. Or Tom lost his job 6 months ago, and hasn't found another job yet. Yeah, he's still unemployed. Okay. Okay, and okay. Still is also possible for negative. For example, okay. I sent her invitation last week, and she hasn't replied yet. Yes, it's no problem. Maybe she soon replied. But okay, I sent her an invitation weeks ago, but she hasn't replied yet. It is she should reply before now. It means she still hasn't replied yet. Still not is more strong meaning. And also, yes, other thing, is it still raining, or has it stopped raining yet? Okay, and already meaning something happened sooner than expected. For example, when is he leaving? Oh. He has already left. And already we use a middle or end of sentence. He has already left, or he has left already. Okay. Okay, thank you for watching. Please use this description or explanation. I think, yeah, using new thing is very interesting. Okay, thank you for watching. Please look forward to other video, other class. Still, yet, already, not anymore, any longer. Goodbye.